Gotcha. Whoa.
There we go. Don't fall in the electrified stuff. Don't step in the electrified stuff. Check vital signs. Quick, Kira has no pulse. She needs first aid.
Mouth to mouth. No pulse. Can't hear a heartbeat either.
Cardiac massage. Does he know this stuff? Claire! Oh boy, here we go. That's what we were waiting
okay.
for.
Remember the kiss of love? Life? How'd that go?
Kiss of love, life? Aw. Revival? Oh, we're gonna slap her?
Kira! Oh no!
That's not hard Kira. Enough.
Oh no!
Maybe with alternate?
Do something!
What's he gonna do?
Just shut up! She needs oxygen, not honey. Do something! Do something!
Do something.
I can't worry about that now.
He'll blow it into her. No? I don't have an option to do anything with her at this point. Oh, the tentacle! We grab a tentacle? Give her like a jump start? Oh boy, like we really are giving her a jump start. Defibrillation, yeah? Pretty inventive. That's not the time to hold. Okay, we can keep doing it. Is there some point we should give up? Because it's been quite a lot of... Oh, we're supposed to hold it! Hold it! Yeah. I didn't realize the ring of passage. Oh, what's going on with this thing? What happened to it? Did we kill the queen? Oh my. Well, there's our message. What the hell? Oh, it's the fireworks we saw earlier when that secret thing was coming after... What's her name? And Sam? Sam and...
Huh?
You're smoldering.
Thank God.
Smoking.
Oh, shit! Are you trying to kill me?
What?
We were hoping it'd be more peaceful here, but, doesn't seem to be.
You're a strange one.
Yeah.
Well, last time I was here, I was a clown. Welcome back. You okay?
guess so.
What's that in your hair?
What? What are you talking about?
Be honest?
You have a strand of white hair.
What? How'd that happen?
I have no idea.
It's Rogue.
Well, as long as there's only one strand.
Looks like a few strands.
Get out of here while those things are still calm.
Okay.
Oh crap, the bees are back.
Oh no.
Hey, the message.
Yeah. Get that message. Take the message and get out. Get the hell out, I tell you.
Give it to me.
You can't seriously want to read that now. Let's move.
Wait.
How rude.
I just want a quick glance.
It's a long message. Snatch the message.
Damn it! We need to leave! Oh, are you kidding me? There's nothing on it!
Give it to me!
Oops. Maybe it's in, like, invisible ink. There's a lot of baby statues around. Hey, Weenie, that's
Noah.
Her name.
I missed you so much.
Oh, and I missed you, little hopper.
Oh, and you've got spots. Come here, Spotty.
Dizzy?
What's the news? And what happened to your hair?
Don't you like it?
So what's the message?
It needs decrypting. It's probably the invisible ink and lemon cipher.
I was right.
No, wait, maybe it's wax-based this time.
And what do we do now?
We need to find the mirror to get out of here.
But why? It's such a nice place. Spot's here, and we'll probably meet Sadwick, too. Oh, I really love Sadwick. He probably looks exactly like you, but with a funny hat.
Let's make her happy. Sadwick will surely come to you at some point.
All right, look. If you find a clown's hat, I'll put it on for you, okay?
Yay! I love silence. I always wanted to come here.
Tell me what kind of world silence is.
But you know what being here means, right?
It's a dream world?
It's a world between life and death. And which side do you want to wake up on? If we want to live, we need to smash the mirror. Do you understand? Rini, listen. No matter what anybody tells you, or whatever happens, the most important thing for us is leaving this world. You remember how Sadwick did it?
Smash the mirror.
What's with the whispering? What mirror?
We're not whispering. Be honest.
The one in the throne room.
Whisper, whisper, whisper.
Do you know how to get to the throne room?
I see no reason not to trust these people. Let's tell them what we know, which probably isn't much.
Not from where we are right now.
Yeah.
I know it's high up.
You reach it with a train that runs on the rail of clouds.
Well, they are whispering.
How do you know about the mirror?
Get angry, stay cool.
I smashed it the last time I was here.
How is that possible?
Because I'm the king of silence.
That's right.
Come on, repeat it to the class.
It's true.
Hey, come on, enough with the whispering. Out with it.
Forget that lunatic, he can't help us.
Yeah, I think he's the one who needs help.
There's something royally wrong with the King of Silence.
Hey, I said stop. My brother isn't crazy.
What you got?
At least, not really.
Hey, that's our last flare.
Reedy, put down that gun.
Yeah, give it to me.
Oh, how rude. Always grabbing things out of people's hands. Defend Reedy.
Leave her alone. Come on, little hopper.
Sorry. I want to go home, Noah.
I know.
I don't like it here. Everybody's arguing and fighting. Why aren't you king instead of the false queen?
2 minutes.
Why is she so mean? And why'd she send those evil seekers? I want to go home.
I'll get you home. I promise.
But how?
I'll find Janus and he'll take us to the throne room. He knows the way.
Janus knows the way?
Now get some rest. We'll need all the strength we can muster.
Okay.
I don't know who Janus is. If it's someone from the Whispered World or not.
Sleep, little hopper. And don't forget what Dad always said. We are...
like two clouds in the wind.
No matter how far the winds drift us apart...
we'll meet at the ocean.
Aww. She's so cute.
Janus has given us clear directions, not some riddle.
Don't worry, I interpreted it correctly.
And what if you didn't?
It's our only chance.
The rebels have a hard time decrypting that message. Looks like they could use some help. Oh, they're just repeating themselves.
Could you keep it down? Reenie is sleeping.
Oh, they're talking low.
And pass over Janus' messages, please.
No. No chance.
Let him read it. He won't understand it anyway.
All right, go ahead. But read it to yourself.
Can you read it from here? Oh, he's getting up. Okay. Thought he didn't want to wake her.
To free me, follow me from camp and past the crater. Heartbeat in your back. Eyes toward the dying light. I will wait for you where the way down can't be deeper. P.S. The Holy Grail is ours.
The description like that, you couldn't find your own ass.
You certainly wouldn't.
Oh, the paper reeks. Ugh. All right, screw this. I'll go and find this Janus myself. Who is this Janus guy, anyway?
A good friend.
What could he mean by the heartbeat in our backs?
Maybe he didn't lift from the legs?
Huh?
He probably didn't mean the sunset with dying light.
What else?
Maybe Calamar going down?
Calamar?
Calamar will not fall. Not as long as we live.
She's loud.
Who could have captured Janus?
Certainly not the Seekers. They don't take prisoners.
What does he mean by the Holy Grail?
A miraculous healing item from the myth of King Arthur. It holds the power of immortality.
Huh. So King Arthur is part of this world?
Hey, thanks, by the way, for bringing Reenie here safely.
I actually have to thank her. Without her, that flesh-eating plant would have eaten me alive.
Flesh-eating plant?
Or the Seeker.
The Seeker?
Hmm. That little lady is quite a fighter.
Really?
So what's the holdup? Let's move.
I want to talk to her more. Don't let Kyra confuse you. Listen to your guts. Down. Up. I don't
know. We'll get Janus. Come on, he's up there.
No, it's this way.
Believe me, it's up there.
I know, Janus. If anyone can decrypt his message, it's me.
I really don't know which way it is.
This place looks familiar.
Does it now? Snake-headed water pipe. You know what it looks like to me? I immediately thought of the thing that comes out of the alien's mouth. It has a mouth inside a mouth. As far as the alien from the movie Aliens or Alien Xenomorph.
Water stopped flowing through that a long time ago.
Long time ago, got it. Ruins?
These ruins seem strangely familiar. These could be the... sure had a lot of feasts.
I interrupted it in the middle.
I even attended one of them. He made a fool of himself, and that's how he met Granny. I gotta get through here if I want to reach the highest peak. I wish I could dream up an elevator to take me straight to Janus. Or even better, straight to the throne room in the mirror.
Why can't you? It's your dream, isn't it?
I know. If I want to wake up, I have to struggle my way through all this. I get it. I know.
Old well?
I guess Janus isn't in there. Hello? That used to be a well. I am not planning on falling down there. A good place for animals to hide.
Oh!
Called it.
Guard dog.
I wonder if Janus hid it here. Maybe another encrypted message from Janus no one understands. Maybe another encrypted message from Janus no one understands.
Oh, to the camp, we're just looking.
I'll find a way out of here before Rini wakes up. That's the way to the camp. If I hurry, I can get back before Rini wakes up. I'll find a way out. That's the way to the camp.
Sometime.
I better not bring seeds back for Rini. Last time she had them, she almost choked.
Oh.
When Rini was little, she got lost in a sunflower field. It was after midnight when we found her. I better not bring seeds back for Rini. Last time...
Do we have another guard dog in here?
What the?
Looks like crab, that flying crab thing.
Yeah, same to you.
Anything else in there? Guess not. There's a crack.
Gotta pull through that one. Impossible. Gotta pull through that one. Impossible. I know, if I want to wake up... Hey! I can push this!
Oh, it closes again. So what are we supposed to do with this? Anything?
Maybe another encrypted message from Janus no one understands.
Alright, let's move the gate and go through. I don't know where the hole goes, but let's go through here first, I guess. Venture forth? Was that a Baldur's Gate reference? Oh, wow.
This place feels drafty. I hope it doesn't collapse on me. Horus, the sign of Janus. This must be the right way. I'll build a ladder. 3 rungs should do it.
Okay, so that's the way through the gap. must be another quicker way out.
That bolt would make a nice rung. That bolt would make a nice rung.
Many things.
Whatever. Whatever.
Withered bud?
It could use some water. It could use some water.
See if he says, like, multiple things about it. Safety bolt?
The bolt locks the chandelier up there. Well, I don't care. What I need is a rung. Wow. What a huge flower.
Yes.
And it's full of pollen.
Oh, thanks.
Which, of course, I'm probably allergic to. Don't breathe it in. Don't breathe it in. Huh? That smells kind of nice.
Yeah. Achoo.
Smells amazing.
Hallucinating, I guess.
It's a snake! Why the hell is it a snake?
Because this is silence. Now find the last two snakes. We need all three of them.
What?
Hello? Is someone there?
He's hallucinating.
No, nobody.
It's all in my head. It's all in my head. Wow. First worms, now snakes. What's next? Yeah, this is weird, but no more than the world worm or the bee queen.
Yeah, I'd say a little less weird.
Whoa, easy now.
As long as you don't consider that it was once a rung or something?
Whoa, easy now. Those are instruments. A lute, a panpipe, and a triangle. The triangle. An instrument cruelly underestimated.
Mm.
Yeah, I feel your pain, triangle. The triangle. An instrument Yeah.
That music sounds a little better. Find rungs to build a ladder, or make instruments, either one.
Gorgeous. Yeah, I'm not usually a flower person, but this one's really special. What's that smell? Whatever it is, it smells good. that smell.
I have a lot of young kids tripping out on stuff. I mean, is that okay? Door.
Janus's bird is on this. Must be a marker. I hope it doesn't lead to a chicken coop. It's supposed to be Horus, the world's ugliest bird. Or maybe Janus just can't draw. I wonder how Janus made it up there. According to the others, he's an old man.
Oh, really?
He probably knows some tricks of the trade. There's no reason to kindle any more inferiority complexes. I'll find Janus behind this door.
Well, then we have to get up there.
I wonder if I can see Janus from there.
Alright.
Someone who isn't me probably could swing over to that platform. I can't reach it. I'm Sadwick.
Yeah, Sadwick right now.
I'll let you know when I'm in the mood for breaking my leg. I'll let you know. It could use some water.
Which way do we drag this thing? Up. Now what?
There's the second rung.
Oh boy, we got more stuff. More hallucinogenic spores.
Fantastic.
Far out, man.
Cool.
This is weird as hell.
Strange how warm imaginary sunlight can feel. It's funny. I was just in a cold, damp bunker covered in snow, and now I'm in the warm sunlight of autumn forest. Strange how warm...
Alright, so there's nothing else to do up here, right?
I'll let you know when I'm in the mood for breaking my leg.
Alright, let's go back down. I want to fix the sound of that instrument. Oh, you automatically went through. Okay. Better. That's real funky. I mean, who knows? Maybe it's not supposed to sound normal.
The triangle. An instrument cruelly underestimated. Yeah, I feel your pain, Triangle.
Yeah, I didn't think that would work out well.
I am not doing it again. I won't make a clown of myself.
But you already are a clown.
Oh, for sure.
Who's there? Who said that? I'm not gonna make a fool of myself.
But you already are a clown.
Ha.
Ha ha ha, I can say something. So where's the last rung of this? Back outside, maybe?
The hole isn't any bigger in here.
Oh, we can't fit through.
The hole isn't any bigger in here. Fits perfectly.
What was the... What was the sense of doing that?
Let's hope the board holds.
Oh, we're stacking things again?
That the dog is really made of stone.
Sure looks like it.
Almost like in the circus.
Balance. Whoa. They're getting harder, these things. Okay, that's not something we can do something with, but now we have water.
Ah! Oh, damn. Not again. Wait. I hit the window! Yeah! I can throw! Good doggy. Whoa.
Whoa. Exactly my reaction.
It's okay, stay calm. It's okay, stay calm. I already have a stone dog. When Rini was little, she got lost in a sunflower field. It was after...
Thought he might find something in his state. He was laughing at mushrooms. Water. For the other mushroom.
The water's flowing into the ruins now, ruining them even more.
True.
Brilliant watering system. Brilliant watering system.
Anything else to look at?
I know. If I want to wake up, I have to struggle my way through all this. I get it. I know.
Too much, huh? Trippy! Okay, so we got...
Panpipe, lute, triangle.
At the triangle.
Oh, these people really knew how to rock.
What the hell did we accomplish by doing that?
Don't move. Good snakes.
Oh, that changes them.
You can slither all you like in a minute.
It changes them back.
Wait till I'm all the way up.
Into rungs. Alright, do we want to do anything else before we go up?
As far as I'm concerned, these flowers could grow everywhere. It's strange. Rini would nurse spiders and snakes back to health. She'd jump off a cliff and she'd ride a lion, but flowers gave her the creeps. This flower's kind of sedating. I mean, fascinating.
Both.
This flower's kind of...
Now this thing...
This flower's kind of...
Same.
When Rini was little, she... It was after midnight when we found her. Isn't any bigger in here. I'll let you know when I'm in the mood for breaking my leg.
Anything else to look at before we go back up? Not really.
All right, up there, quickly. Ta-da!
Who are you bowing to? Oh. What's that red mist? Mountains?
Behind that lies the way up to the highest mountain. And, if I'm not mistaken, that's the place where you can't fall down any deeper.
Really?
Behind that lies the... And...
Okay.
Draft could be the death of me. Let's open it a little bit more. No, I mean close it. Fresh air never harmed anyone.
Except for Sadwick.
That draft could be the death of me. Let's open it a little bit more. No, I mean close it.
So we don't want to just, like, mix the air with this stuff. We want more concentration of all the you know, trippy flower stuff. I don't really get it, but okay.
Oh, God. My head. Oh, crap. Why do I have such a bad hangover?
Yeah, I wonder why.
What did the message say again? From the camp, past the crater. Janus can't be far now.
Is this a crater? Bird whistle. Bubbles. Face-shaped stone.
That stone looks like someone I once knew. Ralph?
It blinked.
No, I guess not.
Ralph?
One stone among many. One stone among many.
Lava fountain.
Oh, watch out. That's hot.
No kidding.
Oh, watch out. That's hot.
Exit. Oh, this is a crater. Okay, that's our answer here.
I wonder what tore the earth open like that. Looks like a bomb hit it. Who drops bombs in silence?
What's her name does? What was that?
What was that?
Answering our question?
Could have been a meteorite too, I guess. Shouldn't get too close. I'd only burn myself. Shouldn't get too
What's that? Ooh. Oh no, those flying crab things.
Probably poison.
Can we call the bird with this?
What's this whistle for?
Are we calling Horace, maybe?